How did he die, Lisa?
He collapsed suddenly.
His heart? Cerebral hemorrhage.
He was a sick man, you're him.
What are you hiding, Martha? What is it you're afraid of?
I'm not afraid of anything.
You're saying you refuse to investigate. I'm sure your father will be very proud of you.
I may have to open Vinetsky's grave before his daughter's eyes.